A cat is now a mother to several baby squirrels. The rodents were rescued by local police in Poltava. The cat humbly took the squirrels in. The three-year-old Belka, which actually translates to a squirrel, has proven to be quite big-hearted. She often cuddles with her adopted babies and looks after them as if they were her own.